So you could restore your computer by pressing F8 when you start the computer. And you'll get into this screen right here. You just put your password in here if you have one. And there's the option to restore your computer if anything happened to it. And then you just click finish here and you can restore your computer. By selecting any restore point you have here, you know. I just made this restore point today, so I could restore this if I want. But I'm not going to do it because there isn't anything wrong with my computer. So that's how you could do it if anything does happen to your computer. Okay, thanks for watching.